December 2019. We're in the bus. Restaurant there, the green sign, turn left. Restaurant number turn 1, May 6 1.
Turn right.
Turn left.
Yeah.
Just
yeah.
Turn left, turn left.
So
turn left.
So we have arrived.
No.
Turn right.
Turn right.
Turn left.
This fellow is parked here, so.
Ah. Where do I turn?
Left.
Turn left and come back again, huh?
Mm. Did you go lorry. And curry house was from here. Kim Shun Road.
Why guy?
Yeah, this one.
Huh? But why not?
Yeah, yeah. Signal, signal, signal. We got 360 view of the police. Or snow. Fried sausage. Yes. Chef Yong, I think this place is called. Pan Mi. Jeju Roll is there, I think. T.T. Fish Head Noodle. Soon Kee Nyonya Curry House. Yep, that's the one. Let's go and take a look. It was in Kim Shun Loon restaurant for 13 years there. Now it's gone to this shop here. Let's see whether it's nice or not. Never tried the Nyonya curry before. Hello. Seafood, 11.50. Normal curry noodle, 6.50. Dry or soup. Bean sprouts also got, drinks also got, white coffee and coffee oil. Let's go in and take a look.
Hello, hello.
Sangguya. Sit there. Sorry. You're slightly warm.
Thank you.
chicken meat slide, char siu, roast pork belly slide since 1990. Chinese tea 60 cents. Yakko Yonya curry noodle soup. Yeah.
Oh, you bean jang? You bee hoon meat? Just meat?
Bee hoon meat.
Alright. Bee hoon curry, yeah. Okay. Auntie?
Yonya curry. Maizan.
Maizan. Yeah, soup, yeah, it's dry. Soup. Okay.
For me, yeah. Soup.
You got? Meat. Alright.
Soup is more popular than the dry one.
In fact, if it's the first try, I would suggest you can get some dry one. You can try it first. Dry one is a bit of alcoholic. Come on, soup better than the mud. So it depends on personal taste.
Normal coffee more.
Yeah. Well, it's a bit of coffee. Hot there.
Yeah.
All right. So I'm going to have curry soup. Alright, thank you.
Oh, they sell chicken as well. Price is out of money, $5.50. Let's go there and take a look. Ding them off. Chicken, char siu, roast pork, soy sauce. Smell the sun down from the curry. Calamansi lime and mint on top. Thank you. And that's it. Thank you. refund me. He called on it.
What is
what?
Hmm.
My family, you got?
Is
it? No. You got any? Me. Oh, the normal coffee. White coffee. Tastes nice. Mm. Oh, tastes nice. Coffee. You have to stir it first because the sugar or the condensed milk is below the cup. Nice. Okay. See. Calamansi lime here makes it more sour. Let's taste it without the lime first. Wow, this looks very like a lot of santan. Indeed has a lot of santan. You can see the little specks there. It's a slightly salty curry. The curry is not too spicy.
Where's
your
here? You haven't found this place.
Just opened only recently. Yeah, last time the restaurant, the Tim Shun Lun, you wanted, you wasn't there. Oh, there's some tasty thing here. Black curry fish. Some char siu. Char siu is sweet.
Thank you.
bacon here. Chicken is soft and tasty. Those pork belly is salty. The soup tastes nicer with the curry paste or chili paste. Mango mix all the curry paste and calamansi lime in with the mango curry. Makes it taste exceptionally better. Is there any yonyaness to this curry? Is there any yonya qualities to this curry? What makes it so different?
Thickness. Santan.
Lots of santan. Chili all on top.
What makes it nice is the mint.
Yes, the mint
without
is nice.
Without the mint, no ordinary.
Why the curry soup? It's different from the Nonya curry in the other shop one. The one with a lot of turmeric and it's very yellow. Similar to Ma Jie. Slightly similar to Ma Jie. Sauce is crunchy. In the day that there was a restaurant we went to that touches and faces the lane one. I had the Aisy Sao Fan. You had the Chi Chong Fan.
Chi Chong Fan.
Small restaurant Tim Shun Lun.
Tim Shun?
Tim Shun Lun restaurant. Looking for this man, they say it's closed already.
Mary.
Yeah, here only about 30 meters away. Used to have a hawker stall in the restaurant.
What stall?
Hawker. This place wasn't open at that time.
Oh.
When they late ma, about 1 PM.
When did they open?
Roman already.
Oh.
taste slightly like matcha.
Matcha is mild.
This is mild also. Tastes good. They give him how to get him? 12 to 9. Every day? Oh, what day?
Thursday.
Every fortnight? Every third?
So, next week, Thursday.
Okay, they close on a Thursday. Every 2 weeks is Thursday. So last time, here open for 1 month, huh?
Almost
1 month.
This area, 13 years.
13 years in the Kim Shun Lung.
Yeah, that's right.
Is it your parents?
That's my father.
Father.
Yes. So I came back to set up in the
shop. So your father is still doing all the stuff,
yes,
at the back.
My father. So curry paste and curry soup.
Curry paste and curry soup.
So
tastes nice.
Thank you.
Very good.
Thank you.
So now it's a bit slow lah. Just set up only. It tastes nice with the butter smooth, sour taste, thickness, thick.
I got Hainan chicken rice.
The rent way more. The rent here is expensive.
I think it's quite reasonable. Almost like 2,000.
2,000.
That's quite reasonable.
So only the ground floor or the whole thing?
Right, only the ground floor.
Only ground floor.
Only
one thing.
So now, after his office, someone's office. So this shop was a car accessory shop. So it's empty,
totally bare.
So you gotta clean it, check it out, and then pour it inside.
Is it? Is it expensive, the decoration? I mean, Zhong Sao.
I think I may mention fully finished. Because some more later will have a piece of signboard.
Oh, signboard.
And then paint will also come soon. They are selling the doors. They call actually the selling. It's simple. The renovation is the biggest thing. So we just keep clean sector whatever we can. And we just all the customers know we are, most of the customers know we are selling at the sector. So that's the first thing.
Damage. How much was the price? 2270. p.m. now. Very warm. So pretty shop. There, turn right. There, turn right. Somewhere around there.
Corner house.
Corner shop.
Corner shop that we...
You were there before.
What's it?
Chi Chong Fun.
Did I say Yi Chong Fun or... Is there a curry one?
Baba say curry with a lot of liu.
A lot of step, stalls and couple,
no? Oh, they used to sell there lah.
The father is still selling all.
No, the father is at the back.
Ah, yeah.
They pun jolo from there until here.
Oh, he's not doing there anymore. There's a man sitting there. The next table.
I don't know which is the father lah. I'm not sure. Never eaten there before. Last time I wanted to eat, but it was already closed. The store.
Yeah, I heard the father is doing the curry and then
at the back.
Him.
Huh? At the back of the shop.
They are doing like little katong, you know?
No. Chef Yong Restaurant. Chef Yong Eatery. Still quite a lot of people inside. Not sure why. Don't know the history of this Chef Yong.
car was my place.
Restaurant, you turn right, left.
Turn left, huh? Sing the point.
Oh, okay, let's sing.
Kopi San. Kopi San, whopping me and then. Chosen me.
Oh, it's the eagle. Oh, man, you're on your career. Which has a lot of turmeric.
You mean the parents?
No. The one is on the left.
Oh.
This one is
I
different.
This one.
This Nyonya curry is different. This one got a lot of turmeric and it's yellow in color.
You got your turmeric. Maybe why your father have no.
The old stall, they used to sell there in that restaurant for 13 years. It goes straight until the end there, turn left. This one, Tim Shun Lung, they used to be here for 13 years.
What did they say? Tim Shun Lung?
When I was a kid, 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 I
was a kid, I was a kid, I was a kid. Even Lao Pei Kong, the curry, music.
Different store, yeah. They were closed.
Oh, they were closed.
And this restaurant 1010 was under renovation.
Oh, so what they may say, Kola? Haven't eaten his curry, lah.
May. It was closed back then, 2 months ago.
How do you know they all? Totally Nonya, the taste. More the hyung mei. Or is it more the no cigar? Ailing. Your flu. Is it in
It's not no overpowering herbs. It's just a curry.
Sick with the.
There are no
beans,
herbs.
Not nice one. So I try a few. Without the mint, plain curry lor.
You did salmon day.
Wah, for my mint ah, lang oh.
Anything with mint is nice one. MGS is having renovation. Usually it tasted like Maje curry.
Maje was the
another day you try the dry one, see that? Then you can compare.
Same thing. Wish the roast pork had crispy skin. But the roast pork belly was normal. Normal standard for curry meat. That means no crispy skin.
I've heard before,
I
never
one basic one. Char siu is delicious. Try the seafood version. Look at the price also. Oops, almost like KL standard.
You can try.
Oh no, thanks. I don't like seafood.
We only want the curry. Don't want the seafood one. Okay, check sea ham. One or two prawns. And you're eating all the yolk fall down below. After eating the noodles and the bottom, your whole dog yolk.
Went from 12 to 12 to 7. Very short time.
They open, they just open as now.
12 noon until 7, I think.
Morning Moga. 12 noon. Clever lor. Others will open from in the morning until 12 noon. And he starts at 12 noon.
No lah, just want an easier life.
Sai hei san zhou ah. Yau de fun. Close shop and go and do and then yau de fun. Yours is also not bad, not bad.
And kindergarten has been upgrading.
Huh? Apple?
Apple.
It's a new one.
Or new kindergarten.
Nuns ah. Nuns guy. You are a wedding. See this bungalow? Abandoned. Windows no more. Yeah, and vandalized. They stay for a while.
meters only, huh? Mm. One more. Must be something is not right.
ก็ได้ตัวยอเซ็งก็ได้ไปดูอย่าพอที่ดูอยู่ไว้เช็คอ่ะเหรอไม่ใช่เช็คก็จริงๆจู่อ่ะโอเคนี่สตอลวันเดย์ก็พอวิวหังที่จะให้จู่ลิกงอ่ะวันเดย์
Upgrade the car, I mean, renovate the car.
Repair.
That's
what you're looking for.
Repair the car. The car is okay, one or? Repair, upgrade, whatever.
If you
change.
Change,
the car is okay.
Really?
Buy a car. You cannot have a car, no? You're not working, no? The government will... Income tax will come after you, I don't know how you can answer for it. Yeah.
Ah, what are you talking about?
Your father's intention is to get a car in your name. Well, I don't think that's possible, no?
Not in his name. In my name and then transfer to him.
We wanted to get a car in your name one. After thinking, Leah cannot get a loan because you're not working, how are you going to repay? They won't take the collateral for guarantee, will they? And then the government will come after you. Where you get such money, yeah? Then you have to answer for it. I cannot help you answer. Then you say you work in England. How come you never declare? Yeah.
I did not say anything at all.
Ah? What?
I don't
want. Oh, what? What is your stand?
I don't have any stand.
I mean, do you want the car to be in your name?